seats, stow your cabin baggage, including laptop computers, and fasten your seatbelt. Air Canada's pleased to offer a smoke-free environment on all its aircraft. Smoking is therefore not permitted anywhere on the aircraft. For your safety, the washrooms are fitted with smoke detectors. For those of you not familiar with this aircraft, you will find two washrooms located at the rear of the aircraft. The one washroom located at the front of the aircraft is reserved for the use of our executive class passengers only. In a few moments in hospitality, we'll be distributing headsets for the audio and video entertainment system. On our flight today, we are pleased to present the NSYNC Challenge system. Local time is approximately 10:14. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and your cabin baggage stowed until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. We ask that you do not smoke or wear a headset connected to a personal entertainment device such as a CD player until well inside the terminal building. Cellular telephones may be used only after the seatbelt sign has been turned off. If you require assistance to leave the aircraft, please remain in your seat and we'll be happy to help you as soon as the aisles are free. This is the end of Air Canada's flight, so please remember to take all of your personal belongings with you. When opening the overhead bins, please be careful. Some articles may have shifted during flight. If you have a connection to another flight, please refer to the computer.